Time for E1 to get underway. We've set the starting order by